Are you sick and tired of canned cranberry sauce? In a pot, squeeze out orange juice and add sugar, water, and salt. On medium heat, warm it up, then add the cranberry. Cook for 10 minutes until they split, then add in the orange zest, and it should be nice and goopy. Add to a bowl and top with orange peel. Would you rather have this or this?